Welcome, Pam Damoff, candidate for the Liberal Party. Pam Damoff is the Liberal incumbent in the upcoming federal election, having served as MP for Oakville North Burlington for the past 4 years and Parliamentary Secretary to the Minister of Health since 2018. Pam served as Vice Chair of the Status of Women Committee and was a member of the National Security and Public Safety Committee. Pam was a member of Oakville Town Councillor for 5 years before being elected to the federal office in 2015. She co-founded Cycle Oakville to promote cycling and improve cycling infrastructure in our community and has chaired Oakville's Terry Fox Run for 10 years. Thank you again for sitting down with Engaged Citizens of Burlington to discuss this election.
Thanks for having me.
So in 1 minute or less, what would you like to say to Burlingtonians for your support in this federal election?
So thanks, first of all, for having me join you today. And you know, I have been the MP for the last 4 years. I'm really proud of what we were able to do for Burlington in terms of bringing infrastructure dollars here and bring Burlington's voice to North Burlington for me, voice to Ottawa. But there's still a lot more to do. And I think probably the number one issue that I hear at the door is around climate change. Municipalities are put, they can't deal with it on their own in terms of infrastructure and the needs that they have. So continuing to advocate for that, for public transit, which is something that I've been quite vocal about when I was on Oakville Council, as well as an MP, to improve funding for public transit so people can actually get out of their cars. We've increased service on GO Transit, but we need to do more for Burlington Transit to make sure that service is increasing. So I'm probably getting close to my 1 minute, but I think really it's been a privilege to serve as the MP for Oakville North Burlington and do things locally like the Young Women in Leadership Program that's put over 180 young ladies with career mentors. I'd like to continue that work, and I would like to really, there's so much more to be done, and I'm looking forward to doing it if I'm fortunate enough to be reelected.
Thank you.